Yeah. God.
Here are the backpacks. Time to go feed that family. Listen, those two, you are aware that you have...
You talking about my parents?
Well, that is... Those are your parents?
That's what I said, isn't it? Mom, Dad, look who's here. I told you he wouldn't take the food and run. I know you're hungry.
Listen, kid, you know what it means to transform, right?
What, do you think I've been hiding under a rock? Of course I know.
That's good. So, your parents, they're not with us anymore. They've transformed.
No way. Look. Hey, Dad, you hungry?
Wait, they're virals. That could be dangerous for you.
I'll handle them. Meanwhile, let's get down to business. I told you if I hired you for the mission, I'd pay you. Got the food?
Right. Here.
Awesome. Thanks. Here, Mum. Here, Dad. Enjoy. Bye now. See you tomorrow. Oh, well, I'll be back to feed you again. And here you go. This is the super weapon. My dad won't be needing it anymore. Thanks again. My parents are also grateful, as you can see.
Sigh. Thank you enough for saving me, but take this.
Great. Another water thief. Just what I need. Between thieves and infected, I'll be out of business soon.
What are you talking about?
You came to rob me, didn't you?
I'm here because a guy named Julian claims you sold him poisoned water.
I didn't poison anything. All right?
Julian claims otherwise.
Sure. Listen to the guy who sold me flour mixed with plaster. If you're not the thief, how are you with infected? I need to get rid of those things that are down there. If not, I'm done here. Poison water or not.
Okay, I'll get rid of the infected, and you tell me what happened. Deal?
Sure. Deal.
Thank you.
Make way, kid.
All right, okay, you're safe. Now, what's the story with the water?
Wait. So you really are one of those fucked up pilgrims.
Fucked up?
Now we're safe. Gotta be a fucking criminal. Or pretty damn fucked up to drag your ass hundreds of miles through a world full of virals. Fucked up in a good way, of course.
So, what about the water?
There ain't nothing wrong with my water.
The man at the bazaar was poisoned. You'll be blamed if he dies.
Damn it. Okay. It was an accident, okay? An accident. It's because of these goddamn thieves.
Thieves?
They're always stealing my water. I can't take it anymore. So, I decided to set the trap.
So, you deliberately poisoned the water to kill the bandits?
Not quite. At least, I didn't mean to. A while ago, I killed this viral that came crawling in here. And the fucker fell straight into a tub. The whole tub fucking ruined. But then I got this idea. Why don't I teach these bastards a lesson? So I filled some bottles with the zombie water, sent them out where they'd be easy to see. They were never supposed to make it into the bazaar. Guess I was sauced up and accidentally sold a few bottles to Julian. Look, I'll give you all the flour I got. I'll even throw something extra. Just don't tell anybody. I'd be ruined.
They'll blame Julian and he'll hang.
Don't you worry about Julian. A weasel like him will find a way to weasel out of it. And if not, then that's one weasel less in the world. So, we got a deal?
Just be honest and tell your story to the bazaar. It was an accident.
You nuts! No one would buy even a drop of water from me ever again!
I won't let Julian hang for something he didn't do.
Fuck Julian. I got my own skin to save. So that's a story you ain't going to tell.
What a... There you are, you piece of shit! I got something for you, asshole! Can you hack it? I've got you now, asshole! You like that? Coming for ya! Don't cut this, you fucker! Over here, motherfucker! Look alive!
Thank you.
For our two war heroes on their special day. Language of the Night Runner.
Hans? Hans, you there?
The perilous life we lead. So this reminds me of the horror that must be faced in brave heart. In the
Hans?
Water? This isn't water. Oh, that moron must have taken the wrong bottle again. Forget his own head if it weren't stuck on his shoulders.
Hey, what did you mean by the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian. It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this, the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait, wait! Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water. I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that one.